All right, thank you, Megan. Well, this week, leading up to Veterans Day Saturday, News on 6 and Mark Allen Chevrolet want to honor those who have served our country. Today, we recognize Army veteran Bryan Alterman from Mannford, who served for 3 years. We thank you for your service, Bryan.